Hello, Hunter Thomas and Games
Auto
fans.
Alert.
Yep. Oh, it is. I know it's the same video, but today's a different day. Whatever. Yesterday, we didn't see towards the end of that other clip just now. It started lagging. I tried to redo it, but I lost that race anyway. But I tried to redo it, but my computer is such a piece of crap. It doesn't want to do anything my way. So I'm having to redo that. I'm having to redo the race and everything. I just hate my computer so much. Okay, we're gonna go to the most wanted race real quick. We're gonna go back to it. I turned up the commentary a little bit because I noticed that you can kind of hear it, but when I'm driving the car, you can't really hear it. So yeah, I hate my computer like old Satan. I'm not kidding. No, I'm gonna set my destination over there. That was not very good. Freaking jump ever. Nope. I got the Annie Face trophy. Yeah, an Xbox called achievements. Really? The idiot was in my way. He just had to be in my way at that time, didn't he? Okay. Thank you. That was a nice jump. We're gonna go ahead and do this again. There we go. There we go. If only your car would start out with nitrous. It's the same cutscenes. Stay away from me. We both crashed. How's he ahead? How is he ahead? I don't get it. I don't get how he's like ahead of me.
Copy that, I am reassigning units.
Okay, come on, let's do this. No, nice try. Really? He got in my way? He has had to be in my way at that time. What an idiot. I'm not gonna go on the ramp thing, I'm not. It's not a good idea. It's not.
Dispatch, we're gonna need a perimeter to contain this. Can we coordinate roadblocks and shut down major access ways?
10-4, clearance approved.
Really? Really? I can't even get past these frickin' morons.
Dispatch, supervisor has approved roadblock, units are deploying.
Copy that.
Really? That had to frickin' happen? That retarded fence is in my way. If it's in my way, it's retarded. And I say, it is, I say it is. Everything loves to be in my way. Everything loves to be in my way. It just loves to. No! Really? That was so retarded. Really? Those frickin' road spikes. Or whatever the hell they're called. That had to be in my way, it just had to. Why, God, why? Why does everything love to be in my way? I don't know. How many times did I have to restart this damn race? Screw this game. Screw it right now. Screw it in the frickin' mouth. Oh, this is screwing up. Damn this race to hell. Last thing I need is frickin' road spikes in my way. Oh my god. That's the last thing I need in my way. That's the last thing I need in my way right now. That's the last thing. Like, the road spikes things are hard enough, but... But, nope, they ruin everything. They're like Satan. They want to get in your way. I don't know. I don't know. I just don't. Why is it going to just be easier?
10-44. 10-44.
How come those road spike things don't ever affect him? Because this game is being unfair. Really? Why, God? Why? Why did those things have to ruin my race? They ruined your car. Why did those things have to be in the freaking game? It takes some of the fun out. It makes it... I know they're trying... The game company's trying to add a challenge, but it is too challenging for it to be fun. Too challenging. Ever heard of that? Too challenging? It's when a game is too freaking hard or it's not fun. I'm in second position because these stupid retarded butt-sucking cops need to burn them home. Oh my god, why? Really? Oh my freaking god, you're not freaking good. This game is so frustrating, I can't even win it. You know what, I'm gonna have to retry again, cause these coppers! I'm gonna have to get tires to make it where it doesn't do this crap to me. Where it doesn't, where my tires can all get ruined so easily.
Dispatch, multiple suspects are getting different. Ready to ground.
Yes, finally. He's down. He's down.
Watch one breaking away.
Okay.
This is definitely 1044. Have we got these guys on file? Over.
No. No, nice try. That was so good. No, no. Nice try. Coppers, man! Coppers! They're always in my way. They're my enemies. They're right now. Only in this video game. Really? Why? Just why? Why can't this game be easier? I'm gonna restart every time a cop hits me, because I don't want to lose. I swear, I need tires to make it... I need better tires, because my tires are terrible. And he has a better car, doesn't it? I want to know what's unfair. His car doesn't get affected by those little spikes in the road. How come he doesn't get affected? That's not fair. It's cheating. Screw this game. Screw it. I swear, I can put road spikes or those yellow things right in front of you and you're not expecting it. This playthrough is not going to last very long. It keeps going like that. Really? I'm starting to hate this game now because it's getting too hard. The difficulty's getting too hard. It's starting to become not fun. How can the cops even do that? It's hell. No, let's keep a sign on my way. No. Okay, I need to lose these coppers. I need to lose these guys. I need to lose them. No. No. Nice try. No, get away from me. Really? He had to run into me. This game is so frustrating. He had to run into me. I was getting lucky. And that has to happen. Like, why? Like, this game's getting frustrating right now, because I didn't even know this was going to be in the game. It's not fair. It's not fair at all. His car doesn't get affected by those spikes. They should, but the game company purposely made it where it didn't, just to make it impossible. It's not fair. It's cheating. It's cheating. That is complete cheating. I might as well make my cars like that, because I don't think there's a way anyway. Okay, I need to watch out for these coppers. Really? 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 I hate how they can make those frickin' spikes. They get so annoying. The technology's getting more advanced, which is gonna be a major problem in this playthrough.
Be advised, roadblocks are now in position.
10-4 acting on that now.
Okay. That was so close. I got really freaking lucky. Finally, I won this race. Man, this is frustrating. Shut him down to win his car.
Dispatch, you've lost contact with suspect. Assistance required to relocate.
Any
unit scenario, report
sighting of one in suspect. Commence standard search pattern, over.
That was easy.
Any units in the pursuit area, I am returning to last known. Dispatch, I have them. 10-4, I'm staying with the suspect I was following.
No. I can't change my car when I'm being chased. It's not fair.
Code 3 suspect is carrying damage. Let's
slow him down. Unit down. They were taken out.
10-42, our suspect is targeting civil property.
10-6 for update on suspect.
Dispatch, our wanted vehicle is a white FL.
10-4. Be advised, roadblocks are being established at key locations. Maintain pursuit, but be aware, road is blocked.
Anyone get a look at the driver? Be good to add a driver's description. Suspect hit the roadblock. We have major damage down here. Dispatch,
no. Okay.
We need highway units.
Over. Copy that, NBC update issue. Really, you little retard.
Dispatch, we're going eastbound. Dispatch, we need backup on this code
3
and we'll lose suspect.
You little retard, you're in my way. We need to get a helicopter. I swear these civilian cars make it so impossible. No. You little retard! You crashed into me like a bunch of wild animals.
Suspect just grabbed air. Dispatch, I just lost contact with my suspect. Dispatch, I just lost the suspect I was pursuing. Can you give me a perimeter?
10-4. Units commence standard search of pursuit perimeter. Over.
Suspect lost. And returning to last known location to coordinate search. Over.
All search units. Additional perimeter units are now in place. Over.
You little retard. The punk cops are probably gonna know where I am because of idiots like you.
Fugitive just lost control. Heavy crash. This please. We need to close down the intersection. Returning to last known. Coordinate out from there.
Be advised, you guys are needed for code 2.
Dispatch, we have to shut down the perimeter so we can work the grid.
Be advised, duty sergeant recommending units go code 2 for search. Over.
Try that next
all
time.
Units in code 3, supervisor is suspending search. Return to duty.
Dispatch, we need more feedback about the pursuit junction advice.
For that new car. Okay, come on, load. This car is sexy. I love this car, like wow, it is truly amazing. Now I need to do some few little races to get the gears it needs. Come on, I think it was over here. Nope, wrong one. Okay, here's what I need to do. Thank you. stupid truck got him away. These frickin' trucks. Yeah, I hope your car got wrecked, because you're ruining my day. Ooh, it's all red and sexy now. Right into me, not paying attention, you idiot. Yeah. Eat it. Yeah, eat it. You change the scene every time. Was right in my way. Get the hell out of my way. Just get the choppers. You know what? Screw this event. Screw it. Leave event. Screw this stupid event. I think I was in the wrong one. I'm pretty sure that was the wrong one. And these freaking coppers are after me, even after I quit the stupid event. Why? Just why?
Suspect vehicle locked. Anyone have a location?
Alpha 2 unit, commence grid by grid.
Oh, for God's sakes, leave me alone, please. Screw you, coppers. We're gonna have to do this in the next video, guys, after this.
Okay.
that suspect has evaded pursuit. Units to begin a grid-by-grid search. Dispatch to all units in code 3. Supervisor is suspended search. Return to duty.
Now, where's that freaking event that we were gonna do? Oh, never mind. We're gonna do that in the next video. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more videos, and bye, everyone. Man, I hate the speed runs. I hate those. Okay, well, guys, I'm gonna end this video. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more videos, and bye, everyone.